You ready to go for a walk?
Look.
Wow, very colourful. And you got all the colours in the right order.
We learned about rainbows in science class. Mr. McCord said there was nothing magical about rainbows, but I didn't believe him.
Oh, well, rainbows are naturally occurring meteorological phenomena caused by reflection, refraction, dispersion of light through water droplets, resulting in a spectrum of light across the sky.
That's nice, dear. Shall we get going then? Do you know why the sky is blue?
I'm not sure. Why is the sky blue?
I think it's because blue is the favourite colour of all of the birds. So the sky makes itself blue to attract more birds to fly in it.
Ah, well, that's a lovely idea.
But you got a better one, don't you?
Well, in the Earth's atmosphere, there are these gas particles, and they scatter the light of the sun. And blue light is scattered more strongly than red or green, so the sky looks like it's mainly blue. You know how on days when there's less sunshine, the sky looks like white or grey?
Yeah.
Hey, look at these grapes.
Ooh. Wiggle, wiggle, grapes. Wiggle, wiggle.
But hey, get this. Did you know that the actual colour of the sun is white?
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. And again, it's because the Earth's atmosphere scatters red, orange and yellow less easily. So that's also why the sun looks like reddish and orange at sunset.
Wiggle, wiggle. Do you know why clouds are white?
Yes, I know why clouds are white. Why do you think clouds are white?
Because they're like pillows for the angels to sleep on.
Oh, well, clouds are actually billions upon billions of tiny little water droplets. And as the sunlight passes through the cloud, the droplets scatter all the light at once and it turns into a white light. So, clouds might look like pillows, but you wouldn't want to sit on one. Fall right through.
Angels aren't very heavy. They don't weigh anything at all, really.
About that.
Well, you do now. Everybody knows why the grass is green.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. The grass is green because grass's main job is to be eaten by cows. And cows only eat green things.
Oh, is that true?
If cows only ate purple things, then the grass would be purple.
Has all this been peer-reviewed?
What?
Shall I tell you why I think the grass is green?
Probably.
Do you know what pigment is?
The stuff they put in sausages.
No, pigment is the natural colouring in plant and animal tissue. And grass contains a bright pigment called chlorophyll, which absorbs red and blue light, but it reflects green light, which is why the grass always looks greener.
Good to know. Look, Mum, a baby whale. I'm gonna go get my Lumix.
Oh, sorry, darling. We didn't bring it. Another time. Do you know why the sea is blue?
Yes, but do you know why the sea is blue?
I do.
Then I think you should get it off your chest, Mum.
Well, the sea is blue because all the colours...
The sea is blue because red, orange and yellow light is absorbed by the water, but blue is reflected, making the sea look blue.
Wow, I'm glad I've taught you something.
Oh no, you didn't teach me. Mr. McCord did in science class.
Oh. So you've known all this stuff all along?
Yep.
Aren't you a bit old to be making up stories?
Aren't you a bit too young to be repeating facts? Facts are just facts. Ideas can be anything you want them to be.
Point taken.
Buzzkill. Pow! Can we go home now? Piggyback.
Go on then. Ah.